Ashley does have excellent shoes. Ashley, very nice.
Take a look at this 2013 photo of the moment a mortar accidentally went off during an Army training exercise in Afghanistan, killing the person behind the lens or the photographer. Army Specialist Hilda Clayton was just 22 years old and a visual information specialist. The 2013 blast killed her along with four other Afghan National Army soldiers. The Army just recently released the photo and had the approval of both her unit and her family.